A family now displaced from yesterday's fire on Gabung Road in Alfred. Fire officials say they responded around 4:30 in the afternoon, and the flames were mostly contained in the garage, but part of the house was impacted. They say the cause of that fire is still under investigation, but it's not believed to be suspicious. The Red Cross is now helping the family, who's staying with relatives.